Hi there, good morning. How can I help you? Oh, so you've not booked online or made a reservation. Okay. Yeah, I can see what I have. And so it's a family room that you're after, yes? Okay. Yes, we do have a family suite on the top floor. So would you like that one? We did have one, yeah. We did have one, but the particular one that you were after, it was snapped up this morning to go very, very quick, especially with the time of season that it is. So, yeah, there's just that one available, if that's okay. Yeah, okay. I just need to take a few details. Could I have your full name, please? And your date of birth? 81. And now could I have the name of your partner, please? And date of birth? Children, could I have your son's full name and date of birth, please? And date of birth, and your daughter's name and date of birth. Wonderful, thank you. Now, all our rooms in the hotel are non-smoking now. That's not a problem, is it? Okay, that's wonderful. Okay. The particular room that you want, it's £85 a night. How long were you staying for? 3 nights. On the fourth day, you will have to be checked out by 10 a.m. Now, breakfast and dinner meal, they are included in the price. Okay, there's a full range of food on our breakfast and dinner menus. But if you go down to the dining area, you'll see the menus there anyway. Okay, but as I say, that's included into the price, so it's sort of like a buffet. So yeah, but they have toast, cereal for little ones, full English breakfast, omelets, you know, there's a full range. That's good. Now, would you like to take advantage of our great facilities here at the hotel? We have a wonderful swimming pool, and the gym and the games room, which is just been refurbished as well, so it's very up to date now. You would? Okay, that is an extra £25 a night. So would you like to take advantage of the facilities for the full 3 nights you're here? Okay. Okay, for the full 3 nights that you're staying here, including obviously the facility deal, it'll be £330 altogether for your stay. Yeah, is that okay? And will you be paying by cash or card? We won't charge a card until after you check out, but do you have a card? Yeah, and could I see, please? Oh, sorry, I didn't see it there. Okay then, so I'll just take your details down now. And then on checkout, your card will then be charged. Okay. That's wonderful. Now, the room that you'll be staying in has many facilities as well. It has coffee making facilities, it has an ironing board, satellites. As I say, to the children's room and to your bedroom, there are ensuite bathrooms and there's a mini bar. We've also put some complimentary bathrobes in there and mints. There's also clean towels and complimentary toothpaste and toiletries. Okay, that's all included as well. And as our first customer for today, I'm going to get a bottle of champagne sent to your room as a complimentary welcome gift. Do you drink champagne? Good. Okay. There's your card back. I'll just pop it there. Thank you. Now I'll get George, which is our lovely little doorman. I'll get him to come down and collect your bags, okay? Just go and give him a call. Hi. Yes, it's me again. Can't seem to get away from you today. Yes, we have some guests here in the lobby. Yes, there's a family and they are going to the family suite on the top floor, room 255. Yes, and before you could come down, could you also ring down to the kitchen to that's okay, I can do it from here. They just wanted a bottle of champagne as a complimentary gift sent into the room, but I can do that. Okay, yeah. So I'll see you in a few moments then. Okay. You too. Bye. There, that's George, our doorman. He's going to come down and collect your bags at any moment. I think that we're almost finished up here, and I'm just going to ring down to the kitchen to get your complimentary champagne sent to your room. They're normally very busy this time in the morning with breakfast. Hi. Hi, is that Sue? Hi, it's Becky at main reception. Oh, yes. Yes, it was horrendous. Anyway, I have a family here and they are our first customers of the day. So I would just like to get a bottle of champagne sent to their room as a complimentary gift. If you could send somebody up there with it. Okay, yes, it's room 255. It's the family suite on the top floor. Yeah. Okay, well, thank you very much then, Sue. Have a nice day. Okay, bye. I'm just getting your champagne sent to your room now. I'll just go out to this main lobby here. I'm just going to see where George is, okay? Then you can collect your bags and take you to your room. I also have, I think it's around the other side. There is some complimentary Sweets and a couple of toys and things like that, you know, like a bag of knickknacks for anybody with children. And there's none here around the desk, but I'm sure that we do have some around the other side. So I'll just pop round the other side and then I'll see if obviously they've got some complimentary gift bags for the children. Okay.